Hitting a spinner is not an easy task. But with good foot movement and hand-eye coordination, it's possible to master the art of lofting a spinner.
Reading the hand of the bowler is really important while playing spin.
One cannot step down once the ball has passed. Batsman should always launch himself once the spinner has released the ball. Then the spinner cannot maneuver the length. Once you have spotted the release of the ball, you have to make a forward press. Forward press is the slight movement of the front foot that allows you to reach the pitch of the short length delivery. Once you know the ball has taken flight above your eye level, you can definitely charge down the ground. After spotting the length of the ball, come down with a high back lift and connect it hard with a strong bottom hand. Good use of the hand and wrist can guide the ball high in the air and beyond the catches in the field. There are three ways to spot the spinning ball. One at the release point, second in the air, and third is off the surface. It's better to read the ball sooner than later. When spinners try to restrict you, dance down the track and make them face the music. Boostcamp.com, where champions make champions.